the wildlife ecology discipline is something that's very unique. Most colleges, it's like, oh, you're going into biology or you're going into zoology. You don't have that wildlife aspect of it.
The wildlife ecology major is a great place for anyone who's interested in studying or managing animals, their habitats, and the interactions that people have with them.
You learn everything from basic management of wildlife all the way up to large-scale human dimensions.
The College of Natural Resources here is one of the largest in the country, but it definitely has a family feel.
Probably one of my favorite things about this discipline is the group of professors. You get to know them on a personal level, they get to know you.
You have an option to go to Tree Haven, which is the school's property in Tomahawk.
You get to spend all day together in a mix of classroom and outdoor experiences.
You learn soil and you learn a little bit of fisheries.
And you learn so many amazing skills.
Students get lots of hands-on experience both through the curriculum and also through the student chapter of the Wildlife Society.
So the Wildlife Society is a student organization here on campus. We have over 20 different research opportunities for students.
So all the students are able to go out and do hands-on experience.
Everything from white-tailed deer to saw-whet owls to wolves. I love the Wildlife Society. It has been so much fun getting involved.
The type of student that should join the wildlife discipline is someone that really wants to be involved.
Our students are so marketable because they've built a set of field skills that other programs across the country, I think, would have a difficult time competing with.
We're one of the best natural resources colleges in the nation, and we have all these unique opportunities available to us that you can't really get anywhere else. I've gotten job offers specifically because of this discipline and this college and what it's known for.
So many of them get summer jobs traveling all over the country and sometimes all over the world to work with wildlife.
The wildlife ecology discipline is by far one of the most amazing experiences that has ever happened to me.